forged. No welding. They're reddened and flattened after. The name is sometimes stamped on there, whoever built the gate. All the rivets. This one is over 6 foot high. I think you recognise, even though we're in Bilboa, those are in a gate in Capamore as well down the street.